Hello and welcome to this video tutorial. This video will show you how to install a 2N IP base intercom. Please note that only surface installation is possible. Due to the intercom being black, it's not recommended to install it in direct sunlight. The unit may optionally be fitted with an RFID reader, either 125 kHz or 13.56 MHz. There's also an option to use a mounting backplate, which is recommended for mounting on uneven surfaces. You can find a QR code pointing to our manuals page printed on the side of the package. Inside the box, you can find the 2N IP base main unit, a printed manual, and other installation accessories. Remove the frame, then open the lower blank module as indicated by the arrows to gain access to the device's Ethernet port and other connectors shown in the picture. There's also a reset button with LED signalization. You can find more details about the reset procedure in one of our other video tutorials here. Alright, now we can move on to the actual installation. At the bottom of the device, there are two wall-facing grommets. If necessary, take out one to be able to mark holes for cables and screws by hand, or you can use the included drilling template, which you can also download here. Make sure it's level. Once you have the holes for cables and screws prepared, pull out the LAN cable, door lock connection, and other accessories if necessary. Then slit the grommet just enough, put it back into place, and push the cables through it. Mount the included metal fixings and partially tighten the screws. Make sure the intercom's level, then finish tightening the screws. Now you can connect the cables. We're almost finished with the installation. However, before replacing the frame, you should populate the buttons with name tags. Each button has two clips on either side. Simply press in behind one of the clips and then outwards as indicated by the arrow. Name tags should be printed on the included film to spread the button's backlight evenly. Replace the buttons and module cover. And the last step is to mount the frame like this. Then use the small screw and Torx wrench which came in the box to fix the frame in place. And that's it, you've successfully installed 2N IP base. Thanks for watching, and we wish you a pleasant experience with 2N products.